CutLogic 2D contains several predefined label reports such as cutting layout parts, cutting layout remnants, plan parts, and also material stocks and storage stocks. In this video, we'll show you basic steps how to create a custom label report. To create a new label report, open the report window. Next, click the plus button and choose from pop-up menu the item Create New Label Report. New Label Report window opens. Here you have to enter the name and select the type of label. In this case, the type is cutting layout parts. It is possible to choose from several brands of label providers which contain many predefined label types. If there is not the format you want to use, it is possible to create a new custom format. To do this, click the Create New Label Format button. Here you can set the needed properties. To save changes, click the OK button. When the label format is set, you can confirm your selection. Program automatically creates new label report and opens report editor. Here you can add the objects you want to show on the label. In this case, part number, part description, part size, and also barcode, which is combination of part number and part size. Save changes. Label report is now ready to be used. Thank you for your attention. Feel free to download CutLogic 2D at tmachines.com and try out all of its outstanding features.